Your first heartbreak would be an emotional type of memory. So that would involve your amygdala. The answer is B. What happened during World War II? You're trying to explicitly and consciously remember this. This would involve your hippocampus. So C. In riding a bike, is an implicit, procedural type of memory. So that involves your cerebellum and striatum.